Okay, so first video that I did today was rather long. I've had another clonazepam since then, some hours have passed. I've had some coffee, I've had some cola, I've had some cheese. And, why not practice guitar? What else am I gonna do? I might hang out with my friend today. Friend I haven't seen in a while, and to be honest, I haven't seen any of my friends in a very long time. So I hope that happens. But also, my mom is quite sick, and that was really dusty for some reason. I don't know. Sometimes these videos process wrong and then I have to do it again and it's a big pain in the butt. Yeah, this baby needs to be cleaned. I don't know, I don't like the word baby. I use these words and it's like, that's not even something I say. Anyways. Sound with the dust and the fan and the computer.
Meow.
This is basically C major with something different. we're going to worry about this. Which the fingers. Okay, I think when I alt tab, I have this paranoia that if I alt tab, I will. The video is processing right now. It's in three, I don't know, AVI or MP4 files, and I'm converting it into one file, and that will make it better. So okay. So I have the theory that pressing Alt Tab fucks up that process. Who do it by themselves. But do I want to play live? Do I want to play in front of other people? I don't know.
Thank you.
I forgot what this even is. Wait. Okay. At first I didn't realize she was saving it for school. I thought she was just being like, she was used to having no money and was afraid to spend money or something like that. But I was telling her, you gotta spend money on yourself, you gotta treat yourself. She started to do that. And anyways, I just bring this up because I just went through caged in, I think, probably 10 to 12 minutes. And I did it really fast, really methodically, and basically joylessly. And I need to give myself an opportunity to just fool around on the guitar and try to figure out different sounds. Basically not able to land that at all. Took a break, and then I guess I just forgot how to do it right. So that seems a lot more complicated, but I can get it okay. And these notes are like, I think people told me they're not used in songs, and I chose them because they were simple. But the fact it's starting to become more important to me that it's a good sounding chord or shape or chord shape, whatever, than it is an easy to play chord shape, which is probably a good thing. But it's good to practice that, just because that's like a beginner's level bar chord, and I'm still not that good at bar chords. The fact that I can do bar chords at all impresses me, at least, because it seemed very difficult. Because I realized I didn't have five Fs, and I had at least five of everything else. So, yeah, like, I don't know. Everything in life is meaningless, and there is no higher purpose. There's no heavenly guidance. Power of that atheism, it's like I just injected it into my veins, giving me power. And that's when 50% of the audience turns off the computer. Not even just the video, their whole computer, they just turn off the computer and walk outside. And they're like, oh my god, the sun is shining! People are smiling and laughing and walking down the street. Look! An ice cream truck! Oh man, this is great. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Where are we now? Very good. So, we know this is C major. Yes. And now, fuck, I was gonna fix this in paint. Okay, anyways. I just had that last part. As I say, every video, that was just something I added. Anyways, 2, 4, 6, 8. 3, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So. Okay, I did that wrong. What am I doing? Okay. Okay. Why is this so confusing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 5, 7, 8. Oh, okay. So. No. Okay, so that's that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3, 5, 7, 9, 10. But we actually start at 8. I'll do it again. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3, 5, 7, 9, 10. And then down to my toes are crossed. Final one. We are starting on 15. 3, 6, 3, 5, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 15. Practice, and so the thing we were playing with, this gets lamer every time I do it because it's going nowhere, or I don't know where to put it. Like I need a music theory. Thank you. every time something good happens, and what I just did, I consider something good. I know you probably think it sucked or it was just like, whatever, baby guitarist trying out his little, stretching his tiny little arms around, trying to make something. I'm not even going to use the word that's obvious. Whenever something good like that happens, usually someone else is involved. I guess in this case, there's the person who lent me their guitar, and there's the people who have given me advice. But this time it was more or less me. Like I made those choices to strum those notes and how to strum those notes. But I still feel like my mom paid someone to make that happen. I don't think we're that rich. And yeah. And if we were rich, we definitely used to not be rich. I don't know how much money we have. And I do know that the amount of money that I personally have to my own possession is worth about maybe 1 week of living at a comfortable level. My poverty is funny. Guitar.